During the incline dumbbell bench press, you're laying on a bench which is angled upward. And what that does is target the upper portion of the chest a little bit more than with a flat dumbbell bench press. As always, push the lower back into the bench. You're going to be feeling it in the chest, the shoulders, and the triceps. Remember to maintain perfect form, coming down slowly, pushing up a little faster, inhaling on the way down, exhaling on the way up. That's the incline dumbbell bench press.